This is Barb Shepherd with the Beacon election coverage team. I'm at the McDonald's restaurant on the north side of DeLand, and I'm speaking with Robert Keller. Mr. Keller, I see you've already voted today. Can you tell us a little bit about how you felt about this particular election?
I thought there was a lot of important issues, and also I think every American voting age should vote.
Have you always been a voter?
Yes.
Yeah. Are you a veteran?
No, I'm not.
No? I can understand maybe for a veteran how it would be especially important to vote. What is it for you? What does it mean to be able to vote?
Well, it's important to me to vote because I know all of our troops that are fighting for our freedom and these us voters to be able to go out and vote and make sure that they're being taken care of. One of the amendments said about the housing, about the double
the extra exemption for military that has served overseas. So, okay, well, that's a wonderful perspective, and we'll pass this on to the people in the community of West Volusia, and I hope they take your advice and they get out and vote today, too.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Keller.